your utility drone to begin the hack.
Always leave yourself a
null sector is closing on your position.
Well, this was an awkward place to get put. Cool. There, yeah. Hello.
Hola.
Did they force you to come over here, or?
Behind you. No, I went that way.
How'd you teleport so quickly? Did you just throw it into the air and let it just go?
No, I knew where I was going. I just didn't go the back way like you guys did.
Oh.
Someone needs to stay by the terminal to keep the hack going.
Oh yeah!
Not me. Not it.
I'll go smitty team right here.
Our Mercy has the most elimination. She's going battle Mercy.
Well, I mean, she's power boosting me right now, so I mean... I wonder if she's caught on to the fact that I'm not moving.
I think she might have. I don't know if you noticed, but I was zoomed in, and I went to go see who were the other enemies, and I just saw you, and I, like, did a double take. I was like, what the fuck? It's okay, Mercy. We don't need healing.
I mean, she's been on top of me pretty much. I just threw that through a wall. What the fuck? My translocator just got thrown through a wall.
I'm out of here.
I don't know what that was. Like, I was positioned in such a way that I should have been hitting his head above the shield, but it wouldn't let me, it wouldn't register as a hit. It just fucking said I was hitting the shield.
Well, that's gonna be awkward.
The enemy approaches.
Can I be up here? Oh, I can.
I'm just gonna move back here real quick. Okay, cool.
Yonda.
Thanks.
You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Where are they? What? Where are the enemies?
Oh, they're coming. What the? Oh.
Either thinks I'm brain dead or is like, what the fuck?
Our scans show the last target is inside the cathedral.
I'm out of here. Thank
heroes
you.
Never die.
You have good days.
Apagando las luces. There you guys go. Have fun. They're not gonna move or do anything.
Beacon in place. Translocating.
No one can. Going around corners like this is
it's
actually
a really weird, the infrared sight, because you think infrared just means, hey, I'm gonna know where body heat is. But it goes for robots too. Robots don't really have body heat per se.
Anything is welcome.
Well, I mean, she used it on Mandala. Wasn't that his name? The one, the robot she killed?
Yeah, Mandata.
Mandata. That's Mandala. Oops.
Mancala, you know, that Marvel game.
Mancala?
Yeah, Mancala.
Cowabunga?
Yeah, you never heard of Mancala, the Marvel game?
See you later.
No. Why is he aiming for me?
I'm pretty sure you've heard of that game, you just don't know what it's called. It's the one where you got like, I want to say 8 packs. Little pockets on one side and 8 pockets on the other, and then a big pocket at the end, and you have to move the marbles over by picking up the entire thing that's in the packet, and then deposit them.
It sounded like you said marble, not marble.
So,
so yes,
yeah,
I know
marble.
What that is. Mancala. I used to
yeah,
Mancala. When I was little.
Yeah.
No one can hide from my sight.
Sorry, y'all. I'll be there in a couple minutes.
Beacon.
Woo! I'm on my way.
This Mercy just thinks you're an asshole.
Damn it.
We need need you to meet up with the payload at the clock tower. Move out.
Hello.
Payload online.
I'm here.
Initiating startup sequence.
Too bad we don't have anything with a shield to help protect us, the payload, now that I think about it.
What do you mean I am the shield? The non-moving, non-walking shield.
Oh yeah, that's right. My body.
My body.
My body's a pretty good shield.
Throw your body at it. All the issues in life.
Can you fucking headshot these things? I don't think you can.
She keeps power boosting me. She seems to like me. I think she, I don't know if she knows what I'm doing. But she seems like she knows.
Any old.
She's like, I'm on a team with a fucking Widow, a fucking Hanzo, and a Sombra who won't fucking walk.
She's probably like, what the fuck is this? I mean, what would you do in this situation?
Fucking give up.
Look at the fucking little Jesus, like,
I did!
Detonator's frozen for a couple seconds. I just need y'all's help to actually kill it. Oh, thank fuck. Barely. I'm not gonna have propaganda losses just for the second one, though.
The attack from the left!
Okay, guys, there's a lot of them on the left. See, the difference is I might not walk or move, but fucking, I'm doing my shit.
There's something wrong with the payload. I'm restarting the system. It should come back online shortly.
I mean, I still have 71. I'm only like 9 kills behind you, to be completely fair.
Watch for that bastion.
Fashion.
Oh no.
Defend the payload at all costs.
I did it! That was stupid and it shouldn't have any way worked, but it worked. Bastion!
Watch out! The payload's taking damage!
Initiating.
The attack from the left! Payload is still charging. Keep it safe.
When are you gonna go for it for us?
I can. I have 20 seconds. I will.
Yeah, because I can't.
I literally don't think it'll work, but yeah.
Mine, I don't have it.
Alright, guess we'll find out in like 5 seconds.
No! I almost had him, god damn it, he was one hit. And he killed himself! Aw, come on. Damn it.
Well, yeah, no, when you capture the payload, everything dies.
I realized what happened.
Nope, it's still spawning.
Are they? No, fuck.
Well, Mercy went up there to meet with you, so I don't know.
Yeah, she came and healed me. She's like, I know what you're trying to do, but it didn't work, so get the fuck out.
This payload is not
deception. Why am I? I'm not even. Oh, I was gonna say, I'm not even sitting on the boat. How the fuck am I moving? Ah, there's a fucking Elden Bastion.
No one can hide from my sight.
Translocating.
Laser's coming in.
Keep them off the payload! Watch out! The payload's taking damage!
I don't even know if the payload will make it to the fucking end.
Nope.
Because of that detonator. And the fact that we don't have a shield.
Another detonator coming in.
Heroes never die. Apagando las luces.
Deal with it. Deal with it quickly.
The payload's under fire.
Oh, it's because of the exposed bits. If you hit the exposed bits, technically a headshot. Critical hit.
No.
That's gonna be Bastion somewhere. You hear him? Ah, fuck. He's up here with me.
Oh, you're dead.
No, I'm not.
Yet.
Get up.
I might need this later.
Defend the payload at all costs.
He's going behind, by the way.
Yeah, he saw me and he went by him.
The payload's taking damage. They are coming straight
past you. I guess that's one way to move. Just let that thing fucking hit you.
Yep.
What are you doing? Just sitting.
I'm not sitting. I'm fucking trying
not
to.
Not you. I'm talking about Creed.
I'm beating Hanzo.
This Mercy's like, probably like, if I didn't have to keep you alive to keep this game going, I sure as fuck wouldn't.
I'm out of here.
Let's be real.
Yeah.
There's another Bastion!
Payload's about to be destroyed! Defend it at all costs!
Heroes never die!
Alright, you know what? I think we will make it to the fucking door.
Cheese loves! I don't know why I said that as somber right now since there's not even a Tracer nearby, but okay.
I think she was imitating Tracer because we're on King's Row.
I mean, maybe that's why.
Apagando las luces.
Watch out! The payload's taking damage!
Can you not? Fake.
No one can hide from my
I wonder what would happen if I stood here.
Ooh,
oh, it pushes me.
Get ready to attack once the door is down. This is it, agents. Get ready.
Damage boost engaged.
I love how, because nothing's powered right now, these things aren't running red from how hot they are.
What?
These pipes, when you're usually here on this map, they're running red because they're being powered up. Because nothing's being powered up, they're not red because they're not on.
Oh, this might go really poorly for me, actually. I should probably not immediately engage like y'all are.
Find the next target.
I'll act it.
Always leave yourself a back door.
Which is, I mean, really weird, because it wasn't even throwing down a shield. I thought it would, but it didn't.
I hacked it, that's what I was saying.
Can I get the goddamn shield down?
You know what you're doing, like
die.
A flash.
I'm gonna die. Haha! This Mercy's amazing.
No one can hide from Adelante.
Hi.
Kill confirmed. Move to the next target.
Oh, we can all get up here.
Eradicator? Eradicator? Please.
I can get this Bastion.
This Eradicator is still
alive. Haha, bitch, you didn't get me.
Fuck this Eradicator. Fuck it. No.
One target remaining.
Y'all, if y'all have both gone down. I'd have been really upset.
No, that's it. That's it, baby!
The no-walk challenge is a success!